that she credits to Coach Ty. Developing that and the other stick.
Kita niya hindi nakapenetrate yung kamay ni Hunan. Dili ng konti
pa. Asa na Pedro Gas?
Mahirap basahin. Look at her body pointing cross court and then hitting that ball down the line. No one home. No coverage down the line.
That's
the luxury that Coach Ty has.
Opening si Gaupin.
Solid single drop. Valdez against Sadura.
The defenders were already there. Kumpaga alam na nila na ibibigay ni
Johnson.
Ready na si Alay. Dalawang
hari. Yung Alay is
in that play, as you take a look at the Alyssa Valdez finding that donut hole.
That is the strongest in terms of local and foreign output.
And the phenom Alyssa Valdez with the exclamation point dito sa ating laban, putting that one through and down and giving the Petrogas Angels their first loss dito sa ating reinforced conference. Wow, what a match we just had here.
Ito na ako. Tanggap ko.
But then, Venezuelan import now punches para dito sa feed line. Balik ko siya sa ating lineup after the long run.
Alyssa showing why she's the MVP of this conference. Finding a big hole in the middle.
The Dreamline Pool Smashers, yung mga attackers nila, no? Nakikita natin they vary kung ano yung pagbalik ng bola para sa back of the line. Hindi lang kapaluan, Anton, eh. Talagang...
You gotta be, you know, for the Dreamline fans, you gotta be proud of this front row. It's
a... Now, brings me to that personal question that I wanted to ask with PK Boys.
Yeah.
And I want to get your opinion on this. What's your question about the game?
Okay, center for the team line pool smashers.
Straight sets way up.
Against the winner. On our first day, Pacific Town Army.
Cherry Nuna's block is not pressed into the net. Wide gap between the net and her arms.
Second set point for the pool smashers.
Cool
smashers.
It's a replay. Kitang sayo. Good anticipation in the part of Alyssa. She marked Nunag na kasi dalawa na lang.